Thank you, Ambassador Popov. It was a very lively discussion yesterday. It got me an opportunity to understand the various issues. But one thing I would is my observation that we discuss this problem of extremism rather in abstraction. We need to have more clarity about it. There is sometimes tendency of supporting one side or the other. We need to have much more objective understanding of what terrorism means, what is difference between terrorism and extremism, and how and their linkages. That's very important. The second thing is that when we are talking about extremism, the rise of extremism, we should not see in just religious connotation. It's also a political aspect should not be forgotten, because understanding that yesterday mostly it was about religion. Yes, religion has been used as a tool of extremism by the terrorist organization, but one should not forget the political aspect of it. Terrorism and extremism does not grow in isolation. That's one thing actually was absent. The sources of extremism, that's also equally important. When we are fighting against extremism in Muslim world, that what the topic or what the forum says, we should not forget that also those other trends which feed into extremism in Muslim countries should not be ignored. Like, for example, widespread Islamic phobia. You know, whenever this kind of incident happened, my observation in my country and in other countries where I have visited, where I have, in a way, actually lectured, one thing is very clear, that whenever a reaction from West, it seems that the extremist organization and the terrorist organization get more volunteers. And that has to be brought into this discussion. We need to have a much more discussion to have a clear thinking about it. The other, I agree with that, that there's a need for a permanent forum. And it should be more like, it's not like defending your country's position. In many cases, we have seen yesterday too, some of them by inference has mentioned about that extremism cannot flourish or thrive without external support. And that is basically may not necessarily that some of the countries may not like the same thing happening in their country, but they're too happy to support extremism in other countries for their own interest. And I think probably that is very key, because what we're talking about Middle East situation yesterday, I was thinking actually that organization like Daesh, and some of them have actually have mentioned about this too, cannot actually remain alive or even actually expand without external support. So how can we fight extremism in vacuum? We need to have broadened thinking. We have to have actually clear understanding of it. And forum of this kind can provide this. Yes, there is I completely agree with this Ambassador Popov that there has to be some a permanent secretariat for this. And it should be more of intellectual debate as well as a political debate. Thank you so much.